I hadn't heard of Ben Kaplan either until a friend invited me along to a musical as part of the Sydney Festival back in January. And this musical is about two young Jewish refugees from Romania in the early 1900s. And they make their way to Canada and they meet in a refugee immigration processing line. And they get married and start a family. The song is a lullaby sung to their baby. It includes some reminiscing on the life that they've left behind and a little bit of a hint as to the struggle of starting a new life in a very strange place where, although they're grateful to live and to be free and to be safe, they miss the life they've left behind.
sweet.